know, maybe this will be easier. Don't have a knocking point or anything on here yet. I'm really new to this, so I just forgot my glove, which I'm dearly regretting. And the arrow came off. I've never used the Mediterranean draw either until today. One thing I just realized, I haven't even been paying attention to arrow if it's set up correctly in the shot. Outside of, you know, but there's veins on these instead of feathers. For one, they're really small. I'm worried these are arrows are actually kids' arrows. This is a 32-pound Mandarin Duck Windrunner, by the way. So that wasn't quite the best grouping.